dentist. I'm from Isaac. I finished my graduation in dentistry from Seaside Dental College and Research Institute. And after my graduation, I worked as a dentist in a clinic. But my interest is in clinical research. So with the help of my seniors and my professors, and with the help of their guidance, they guided me to get into the clinical research in Bangalore. I have a good initiative there, which is named Avigna Clinical Research Institute. And I contacted them, and I found the institute very good, and they helped me a lot. After joining there, I changed myself a lot. I improved in my skills regarding the clinical research field, and with the help of them, I went to interviews. By the second interview, I got selected in Chiltern, and the placement is very good. I am very much satisfied with the pay and also the company and the norms. And coming to ACRI, the ACRI is one of the best institute in Bangalore, because they helped me in getting into getting deep into the studies, the core field, and they're also having the extra communication classes, PD classes, and also the theoretical classes are very good, that we can even have interaction with the professors and the lecturers deep into the subject. We can even assess the information in their presence. They're very good in teaching, and they're very supportive to us. They all helped us in getting into a good profession, thanks to ACRI.